This is the emergency broadcast system. This is not a test. The Center for Disease Control has reported an outbreak of a new virus that affects the brain and regenerates dead tissue, prolonging life after clinical death.